All right. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We're at Panzerballet from Germany. And yeah, we're on tour with Consider the Source. Third show. Yesterday was Booster. And on 2 days ago in New York, and today in lovely Buffalo. I already seen some guys who already heard us live, actually, on a prog day, who are here today. Oh, that's great. Nice to see you again. So, we're playing a bunch of cover tunes and also originals. And it's like, kind of style-wise, it's wellness death jazz, I would say. Something like that. It's so please enjoy our set. Going to start with a song which is kind of first a singing and dancing song, actually. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
So that was Time of My Life from Dirty Dancing. Yeah, from that awesome movie. Awesome. Awesome movie for all women. For all women, awesome. We want to conquer the hearts of the women with metal jazz. With jazz. We hope we can do it. At least in America and Germany is quite hard, you know, but I got a feeling you women, you will like us. Alright, so we're proceeding with an original. It's called Mustafari Likes the Carnival. And it's, we're playing most of the stuff we're playing is from our recent album, Tank Goodness, which came out on the 28th of September 2012, which is not, it's a couple of months ago. And we're playing most of the stuff is from there. And just relax, sit back, grab some drinks, enjoy the show. to play some of the jazz tune, a real jazz tune. Do you guys like jazz? Nice. So what's the most famous jazz tunes of all times? What would you say?
Take five.
We are going to play Take Five. Now we're calling it Take Five because we're playing it in two tempos at the same time. So you can choose one. So one half choose one tempo, the other. It's like banging in two different tempos. So please enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Fake five. Fake five. Okay, so now it's going to be the hard shit. We're going to play a composition by John Coltrane, which is called Giant Steps. Who does not know the composition Giant Steps? Okay, so almost everybody knows it. Okay, that's good. Let's play Giant Steps.
Thank you.
Alright, alright. Giant Steps. Okay, so now we're going on with an original, our oldest, the oldest Panzer Ballet tune, actually. It's we got four albums, it's on the first album. And I'm going to show you what we do on this song.
Do it!
Yeah, it was composed for one guitar initially. So I'm going to play this funk riff around that. It is based, just listen, quick listen. 1, 2, 3, So that's the riff. So what I did is, I play the first note, I arrange it for two guitars. I play the first one, Joe plays the second, I play the third, and he the fourth, and it's going back and forth all the time. You get a nice stereo effect. So now we're going to demonstrate this little workshop, little master class. Yeah, that's it. And now with the whole band, a little faster. 1, 2, 1, 2. Thank you.
Woo!
Not that far, but still very far from Munich, on saxophone, Mr. Alexander von Haken. On bass from lovely Harbangen im Allgäu. That's a very beautiful region in Germany, very far as well. On bass, Mr. Heiko Jung. And also from Austria, Salzburg. Lovely Salzburg, Kraftfurter Street number 20. On drums, Mr. Sebastian Lanza. We got a couple of more songs for you. Just let me think. Okay, now we're going to do some really, really hard stuff. Do you guys know the Breaker Brothers? Yeah, some know them, okay. There's a song called Some Skunk Funk. We're going to play that now, but it's rearranged in quintuplets. Quintuplets, so listen to it, quintuplets. 5 units per beat. The whole song, it's total madness. You may not be that far maybe, but your kids will love this, I'm sure. We'll be right back. Alright, okay, so let's play something else. something original, an original tune. Let's play. Yeah, do you guys like Pantera actually? Okay. So there's a tune, an original tune is called A Vulgar Display of Sauerkraut. Yeah, we're going to play that now, okay?
Thank you.
during last tune. So thanks, thanks for coming out and thanks for listening. Thanks for having us. If you liked our show, just go get some t-shirts, CDs, we got plenty of them with us, and before we get on the plane to LA, we need to get rid of all those shirts, otherwise they will charge us like $1,000 for overweight, you know. And we're going to play, thanks a lot to the sound guy, and I don't remember his name, I'm sorry.
Frank,
okay, thank you, Frank. And thanks a lot to Consider the Source. They opened for us when we did our German tour. They joined us, and now we're joining them. So it's a nice exchange thing going on, you know. Whatever. We're playing a new song which is not recorded yet. It's called The Sex Dictator, with A, Sex Dictator. So it's very complex. Enjoy. Thank you, and see you.
Oh,
They were that good.